Alright. Let's just get right into it.
This was like the end of someone's level, though, wasn't it?
This was the final level for Sonic, I think.
No, but I mean, where we are in this level was like close to the end of the level for someone, wasn't it? This room looks familiar.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this was totally Shadow's level, except it was like completely red, I think.
Yeah.
Or it might just be copied and pasted from later on.
I just saw
a dolphin.
Well, we are underwater.
This game has a weird obsession with dolphins just being everywhere.
Well, we are underwater.
Yeah, but...
I mean, Soliana's got dolphins. We've seen them in Wave Ocean, so they must be.
I know. God damn it, I want that one up. No, too low now.
You did it.
It's so hard to gauge how far away things are in this game. And the camera's no help.
Of course the camera's no help.
All of my boxes were destroyed.
Did it!
Okay. Bird.
Terrible, bird. Horrible bird demon.
Birds are jerks.
They are. And I don't think it's fair that anyone thinks that they're not.
Yeah, no, birds are bad people. I'm gonna
say. Birds are pretty bad people. And
I mean,
people who like birds, pretty bad people.
Well, I mean, you have a friend that has watched our videos who
she
is a bird person, so.
She doesn't watch them regularly.
Oh, okay, good. Oh, but it's a bit. Oh, the birds can destroy the balls.
Oh.
The birds can destroy the balls.
Okay.
Oh shit, I forgot about these magnet things. Oh, whatever. I don't give a fuck.
Did you get through the room at least?
We're about to see if I can kind of bullshit this.
You are playing as Silver, so...
Ah! No! Damn it! Oh well. I came pretty close, at least. Alright, let's just be... Now that we know that the birds can just destroy your shit,
make you unwinnable. Because if they needed something, they needed to make this thing more complicated.
Yeah, seriously. Yeah, fuck you, birds. My ball is gone.
It popped, probably. Can you get it back? Does it spawn back at the beginning?
Oh, good, it does. I'm reasonably certain you're not supposed to be able to get back there. Cause like the game clearly does not expect you to like ration your energy by like letting yourself fall repeatedly.
It clearly doesn't.
Okay, ball is still there, perfect.
And I know that platform that you were trying to get to, it does have a ball that's near it, so like if you lost the ball, it's
gone. I saw that. Was this underwater? Thanks, Silver.
Silver, how have you not caught the bomb by the fact that this place is called Aquatic Base?
And, you know, dolphins everywhere.
Well, what else would you do? That wasn't a dolphin, that was a stingray.
God, you bitch!
Did we lose the ball again?
No, just look at that. Like, I tried to throw them at that golem over there, and it just... They homed onto each other and just exploded. That is so upsetting.
Oh, you're trying to clear Sif out before you get the ball going.
Yeah. I flew too close to the sun.
Dolphins.
Oh, shit. Alright, well...
You have to be able to get over there from here, though, or else they would...
Nope.
So you gotta go back?
Yup. Like, how he just sinks through the floor. Like, oh, shit. Alright, once more from the top.
Second time, same as first, except better.
Hopefully not. Second time, same as the first, I'm pretty sure that's how that goes.
Shut up. Oh, there are a fucking lot of dolphins.
Oh, yeah.
Wonder where they're hiding their rape cave.
Wow, you went there.
You're welcome.
You just immediately went to the dolphin rape caves.
Well, you know, they're a thing, and nobody believes me that they're a thing. They're guarding
that door. Yeah, I know, right? Getting rid of them. Like, that is some fucked up shit. Dolphins are terrible.
They genuinely
dolphins
are.
Dolphins and birds are all the worst.
God, how?
Let's see, what other animals do I not like? I don't like seals.
Why don't you just, hit the blue pole thing?
I am trying so hard, okay? You have no idea how hard I'm trying. Oh, wait, can I just punch it? Yeah, you can just punch it.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
That makes a little more sense. I thought you were just doing that thing you always do.
No, I was genuinely being helpful.
You're just like, why don't you defeat the enemies? Have you tried not being a hot box of garbage?
I never thought you were a hot box of garbage.
A cold one, maybe, but...
No...
I swear to God, that box homed onto another box just to make sure I don't have any ammo.
Oh, it's these exploding
boxes. Like,
honestly,
this would be easier if, like, there was no homing mechanic.
Right?
Like, it's bad enough with a sometimes homing mechanic that doesn't work.
Birds.
Damn it, I have to kill these guys!
So you have to, so, like, this is a...
Yeah. Door won't open until I kill them all.
Great. Maybe the goal ring's inside.
God, I hope so. I didn't hear it when I got near the door, though.
That's
usually
true.
You can hear that coming from, like, a mile away. Oh, this level.
Maybe you should try to actually pick up the,
There we go, now you're doing it. I knew it was coming.
I'm just saying, they spit things at you and you can use those as ammo instead of getting hit by them all the time.
Do you have any idea how hard I'm trying to? Did you know? First of all, let me finish my thought before I go on to what just happened here. Did you not notice me clearly trying to and how sometimes he just doesn't pick stuff up? Okay, now that that's over with, what?
But you defeated all the enemies, so grab the goal ring. Come on, let's go. Great. Defeating the enemies spawns,
like,
the goal.
Every once in a while, too much happens, and you just have to slow it down and be like, alright, let's just take this bit by bit. First, let's complain about the enemies, because that was bullshit. Second, let's complain about you complaining about the enemies, because clearly I was trying. You were telling me to do the thing I was trying to do. I was trying to do it.
Debatable.
It just wasn't.
Debatable.
And then the goal just appears.
Yeah.
Debatable.
Okay, maybe this will be a new scene.
Yeah, probably not.
To be fair, we have to figure out how Silver ended up walking out of here with Elise.
Who gives a fuck?
Obviously,
if I had to guess, he picks her up and then walks outside with it.
With it.
Look, I don't like Elise, okay?
No one liked Elise.
God damn. We're here now.
We found Iblis.
Hey, What are you doing? You've got to leave.
What if I put my child in that fire?
This living flame has been entrusted to the royal family. The flames of disaster will...
No, don't actually put her in the fire. What's wrong with you, man?
Must not happen.
Yeah, yeah.
What do you... Why do you just have one of those?
Eternal Sun. The living flame that has been entrusted to the royal family.
Okay, you just said that, man.
Yeah.
Fall into slumber with a royal soul.
Wait. No. No, I was joking, though. No, I was joking, though.
Oh, yeah.
So, when you said that he actually does seal Elise, or seal the bad thing inside of Elise, you weren't joking.
Yeah, Iblis is inside Elise.
I'm sorry, but...
And if she cries...
Can you take her to a safe place?
You know.
Oh my god. So when I tried to come up with the stupidest thing that could possibly result from this, I was 100% correct.
That's a good girl, Elise. Remember, be brave. Don't cry, no matter what happens. Otherwise your tears will call forth the flames inside you.
Yes!
Become a strong queen. Don't cry, no matter what happens.
Yes, if she cries, live. The world will end.
I...
So somehow, this girl has gone from this to, like, post-puberty or whatever the fuck she's in now, without crying.
I like how he's like, don't cry ever or the world will be destroyed, and then her dad dies.
Yeah.
It's like, well, suck it up, princess. Oh my god. I...
Did you do it? Yes. And you?
Like, why though?
Yes. The flames are properly sealed.
That is not properly sealed. That is as improperly sealed as possible.
The flames are properly sealed.
See, like, sealing a thing inside of this dragon tower thing here, that's properly sealed. And if Rouge didn't frig up
you're
and drop
it,
that would have been fine. Now, putting it inside of a person and saying that they can't cry, that is not properly sealed.
Especially a little girl.
It's time to return.
Yeah, especially Elise, who's a fucking idiot.
Yes, of course.
And the worst part is... Like, I'm surprised that this happened, but I'm also surprised that I'm surprised.
I told you this was gonna happen!
I thought you were joking, because that's the stupidest shit I've ever heard in my life!
Nope!
It's the stupidest shit I've ever made up in my life!
It's definitely not! This is the game!
Oh my god. I want to say something else, but now I'm scared that it's actually gonna happen later.
What do you want to say? What's your next guess? How do you think she's going to cry?
The only way... Oh god, I don't want to say it.
Say it!
If someone dies and she cries and it brings them back to life like in that Pokemon movie... I don't know what I'm going to do.
Oh, I can't wait to
I'm gonna be very upset about it, and I'm very...
Oh, so that's how she got the blue one? But she never had the blue one. No, wait, she threw it to Sonic at the beginning of the game.
Yeah. God damn it.
Well, peace.
That's gonna happen, isn't it? That happens, doesn't it?
What happened?
She's gonna fucking revive someone with the power of being sad.
What did you see? I don't think quite that.
Okay, good.
The Iblis Trigger wasn't Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah, what was the Iblis Trigger?
Princess Elise.
Oh, right. Crowd of people noise.
They're quite noisy.
Yes, I heard that the princess here left.
Hey.
In response to his earlier threat.
Hey.
What if his ultimate objective was to release Iblis?
Yeah, what if Elise just dies, like when she died in the egg carrier?
I guess. That technically happened, didn't it? Like, in these timelines?
We know she cries eventually, because the world went to shit. Because, well, what a shock, you put a giant demon inside of Elise and told her not to cry, and, like, of fucking course she is. what a shock, the world dies, because Elise couldn't get her shit together. And it's a good thing, too, that, like, Elise's dad wasn't like, hey, maybe we should find a way to seal this. Oh, God, I remember those, too. Let's see if we can... Why is there so much slowdown here? There's nothing here that should be causing a slowdown.
You know.
Look at this. Fuck it. Oh, hey, we actually can go right past him.
You still probably need to talk to him. Gonna...
Hey. Yeah, man, this sure isn't anything that this Olean Gars can handle. All this nothing happening. Protect Anna, she knows the secret. What secret?
She knows. Oh, isn't she she's this unfortunate looking maid.
Yeah, but what secret?
I don't know.
Also, didn't Shadow save her?
No, Shadow saved the archaeologist.
Oh, God. Hey. Yeah, I remember that. Hey. Few enemies near the entrance to the forest. Carefully escort Anna there, please. Okay. Well, we're off to lunch break. Thanks, Silver.
God, Solium is such a shit wreck of a city.
I honestly kind of want this place to burn.
Yeah, but it's the whole planet that's gonna burn.
I don't care. I really don't care.
That's true. I guess Station Square wasn't that great a city either.
I just want this place.
And whatever military no island be. From Sonic Adventure 2. I don't remember what that island was called other than like...
Well, that place was... did blow up.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Eggman blew it up.
Yeah. Where'd Anna go? Oh, she's... I forgot to pick up rings.
Did it! 10 out of 10! Dan's best video games ever!
What? Why does it keep taking my rings?
Dan's the best at video games ever!
Why does it keep taking my rings away from me? Wow, I've never heard that soundbite before. Wait, is she dead? But I died, not her.
Well, you died, so she died.
But how did he admonish me for letting Anna die, then, if I died?
I don't fucking know.
The fact that I got admonished by the fucking Solian guard. That's just, like,
Dan,
the lowest that you can get.
Dan.
What?
Is it gonna make us do all of those loading screens again? All because you couldn't have remembered to pick up one ring.
I'm sorry. No, really, I am sorry.
You should be.
I don't want to do this either.
You should be sorry. The fact that it can't load you into the action stage.
I hate this fucking game.
It just doesn't make sense from like any sort of design standpoint. Why you talk to the guy, you hear what you have to do, and then it loads you to hear him talk, tell you what to do again, and then it loads the fucking action stage. Don't forget to pick up some rings.
There, I got some ring. Everything's fine now. I feel like I did pick up rings last time. Maybe I, like, lost them without noticing.
Because there was still a full trail of rings there.
Oh. How do you know?
Because I was watching it.
Oh. And you didn't tell me?
I didn't notice.
You didn't notice, but you did notice that there was still a full trail of rings there.
Well, I noticed because I'm not a delay. This magical thing called a delay. And...
Oh, right, yeah.
I noticed it after you had already... I already heard the soundbite for Shadow... for Silver dying.
Okay.
Whatever hedgehog this is.
Yeah, it's fucking... Hedgehog.
Run, Anna, run to the forest.
Anna, can you... Okay, well, there goes that robot, anyway. Oh, hey, she's actually ducking behind cover. That makes her the smartest citizen of Soliana. As even Lord Regis was just like, robots,
Did that gold one just dive off of the fucking ledge like these aren't programmed to actually be in the city?
Yes, also, you should probably refresh your stream. That happened a while ago.
This is egregious.
Yeah, this is pretty perfect, honestly. Like, I could not think of a better thing that they could do except dump a bunch of enemies. Just fucking Control-C, Control-V. Hell with
it. Well, what else are you supposed to do at this point?
Oh, I cannot pick up those chairs. I don't know why I cannot, but I cannot.
Well, they're not real items, maybe. They're like fake items or something.
But I was killing the shit out of Sonic with them. Where do all these rings come from? I'll take them. Oops. I hit that missile from behind. Oh, man.
Where did all of those rings come from? Holy shit.
They know, right?
Where's,
Seriously,
Abby or whatever her name is?
She's hanging out. She was smartly staying out of the fight, which is phenomenal. Okay, now she's just running around like an idiot again. Come on, man.
She's almost... She's halfway dead. So you should really kind of pay attention to where she is.
She's almost dead, halfway dead. Like, she's basically mauled. I mean, sure, she still has most of her hit points, but you're just the biggest piece of shit. Okay, lady, you need to just not stand there while there's a giant robot. Oops. Yeah.
She's a smart.
Like how that robot was too big for the bridge, so it was kind of clipping off.
Did we win? Did we get her to the forest?
Hey. Are you guys for real? What the hell? Are these just two of the exact same guys?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, hey, is that Breeze? Anna's here, guys. You can end the... Oh, there we go.
Wait, are there people cheering for you to get her here?
Yup.
Protect Anna.
Now, let me guess. Hey. Oh, is that lady... I think that lady with the unfortunate face is behind the priest there. You can kind of see her peeking.
Oh my
out.
God, I can see her.
That was easy.
Stop. Stop Dr. Eggman's plans.
Okay.
Because we have to.
Is there... Did Anna help us? Did she know the secret?
Maybe.
What was the secret? Anna?
I don't know. We have to load about it forever. Hey, priest. Sonic has completed the trial. You too must face... Must complete your own trials. that's how you're gonna be playing me.
Oh, this is the best moment of my life.
If only we were smart like a certain other hedgehog and we just said fuck it and hang glidered over it.
To be fair, I mean, we all need to be challenged in our lives.
Do we?
Why not?
I sure don't know anything about challenge in my life.
You don't. You're a white guy. Alright, I guess it's time to do the challenges.
What is this guy gonna say? What do you got for me? Great. Did you know that if we went down that hill we just came up, we can get to the city? Did you know that?
I didn't know that at all.
I'm not helping you. I'm pissed at you guys now.
Gotta go get into Kingdom Valley.
I really wish we could switch to Blaze here, because Blaze can actually go fast.
Yeah. But it's Silver
Story.
Gotta
go slow. Yay, time to...
Hey.
Trial of Friendship, oh man.
Friendship.
Friendship.
Smile, you got friendship.
What?
Okay, what's the test of friendship?
Hey.
This is your first test, the test of friendship. Show with your actions how much you value your friends.
Does Silver have friends?
Well... Blaze. I don't know why Blaze hangs out with him, but she does.
Well, I mean, there can't be too many people in the future to be friends with.
That's true. He even said in the intro nobody talks to him, they just point to the flames. Save the captured Blaze. They captured Blaze?! But she's better than Silver! She should be rescuing Silver!
No.
Oh, man. Also, seriously, how the fuck are a bunch of these little Mormon kids gonna kidnap Blaze?
And also, where did they get these monsters from?
Yeah, wait, why are they controlling the Iblis spawn? Also, why are the Iblis spawn here? Like, it made sense that they were in the aquatic base because they just released the dude. There's something going on here. There's some sketchy shit going on with these Mormons.
I love how you're calling them Mormons.
Well, I don't know. What the fuck are they?
Priests of some vague, nondescript religion.
God, I think I'd rather hang out with Mormons than priests of Solian.
God, how many enemies
At
are there
the
here?
Yeah, a million. All of them.
Oh,
wow. We're on a time limit, too.
Yeah, we got 5 minutes.
Which is great because most of our ammunition is destructible. Or it just bounces off into nowhere for no discernible reason.
You know.
Thanks, Box.
Box.
Oh my god. Okay, come here. Just... Come here. I'm gonna punch a motherfucker with another motherfucker.
This is fine. We're gonna save Blaze.
Blaze probably doesn't even know what's going on.
We're gonna save her.
Like, there's no way that they actually said, hey, we're kidnapping you, and she did just, like, fucking dash blast into them and kill them.
Nah, they're probably like, just like, oh, you man, gotta stand here while Silver proves himself, and she was like, eh. Do I get paid? Do I still get paid? Yes.
Oh my god, no, please spawn more purple enemies that take 5 billion hits, and also most of my boxes are gone except the metal ones.
How is there still... the big purple ones, too.
Yeah, the ones that take so many hits. Oh, Blaze is in that cube. I thought that was a jump pad. I was not paying attention.
She's just kind of resting in there, waiting.
She's just glad to not have to listen to Silver for a little while.
That's true. She can't hear him in there. He's probably like, Blaze, I'll rest in you. And she's just like, I can't hear you. This is like heaven.
Is.
Maybe I should have stayed in the future. That Iblis guy seemed kind of nice.
Yeah, he complained a lot less.
He said a lot less, period.
Yeah. I need to brood.
God, the respawn on these boxes is, like, messed up.
There is no respawn on these boxes.
Some of them seem
to,
like, pop back up and, like, other ones don't.
Yeah, once in a while, the metal ones will remember, hey, I'm supposed to be over here. God damn it, that's not...
We did it.
I'm so glad, Silver. Fucking hell.
That was just the first trial.
I know.
Hey.
Next one's gonna be the trial of teleport mazes.
Probably.
Don't. No.
I need to pull it together.
You need to pull it together, Silver. Dan.
Yeah, I heard that quick dodge on that one.
Silver told you so. You gotta pull it together.
Well, you're a real piece of shit, Silver. I kinda wish you were dead, Silver.
I didn't say that.
You make me physically nauseous, Dan. Silver. Trial of memory? Oh, man.
Oh, no. What if one of them is trial of math?
I'm just going to cut out your audio for that entire section. Because you will not be providing any good input. I'll just mute Skype.
What the heck comes after six?
What the heck comes after six?
So this is the test of memory.
I don't know. Remember when you showed me that thing that was like, wow, what crazy math, and I was just like, it's 45. It's literally just 360 divided by 4, divided in 2. That's it. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. What comes to mind with the words Future, Inferno, and Ruined City? If you think... What is this shit?
What?
If you think mission... If you think escape, I don't know, escape from the city? Oh, are we gonna load about it? Did I get that wrong?
You were probably supposed to pick mission, because it's his mission to
Why?
Stop because it's his mission to stop the burning city flames.
And he had to escape from the city.
Or this might just be one of those ones that, like, literally doesn't matter where you go. Remember that one? With Sonic and the love trial, where it's just like, pick whoever.
They will help you in the future, and then they didn't.
To be fair, they will.
No, we just failed it.
Well, yeah, he said your heart still falters.
Hey, it's a game.
10 out of 10.
Hey, no. Banned.
Banned
from tournament play.
I think this is a 10 out of 10 kind of game.
God damn it.